Nuggets really likes me right now, though.
Nuggets off in the corner.
What about you, Sprinkle?
Sprinkle's fine with it.
Sprinkle died along.
Sprinkle's like rolling in it.
I feel like Sprinkle's like dead.
And has been for weeks.
Drown, burn.
What do you think, Sprinkle? I'm fat!
I will say Sprinkle does look pretty rough. Like, what started kind of a smiley picture is now a little skittish.
What does it smell like?
Drowned.
Right now it smells like the pomade. Sprinkle's a tough beast, but definitely is a little more world weary than we first thought.
I put Sprinkle in the tree and make him like a nice, like, weasel nest.
Okay.
A tree
What's
house
a
in the
weasel
tree
nest? Well, I mean, there's already some stuff to get around in the tree.
Yeah, you
got some rope.
You construct what you assume a weasel nest would look like. Make a nature check.
Burrow owl lives in a hole.
It's like a hammock.
Call it a burrow owl.
This is good.
Oh, no.
Nature three.
So.
No!
You make this beautiful, like, mud and thatch, like an egg hut that you place up in one of the branches.
Here, weasel, Sprinkle.
You forgot his name. Yeah,
he's this one step, like, away from death.
My 10-year-old daughter collects, like, arts and crafts pieces and makes fairy houses out on the trees in the back. And it's just like construction paper and boxes.
One green away from being mush.
But worse.
He has no identity anymore.
There you go, Finn. Oh,
So you guys hear this series of squeaks from above the house.
There it goes.
As you go up and check, and you watch as Jester is trying to force this weasel into the house that she worked so hard to make.
You like it?
Until eventually gets him inside of it.
Do you like it, though?
Dungeons and Dragons first, weasel.
The big bad has been revealed.
It will have its revenge.
Ow.
I catch some of the weasel seeds.
I still don't know what weasel seeds.
Like, would I have known if I figured it out by now?
By your nature check you made earlier?
Nope.
Doesn't seem to be liking leaves.
No, I'm going to catch some rats down in the basement, and I'm going to try to feed them that.
Jeez, cannibals.
Okay. You throw some rats in there.
Rats are half the size. You're like
rat
literally
chunks.
Throwing
rat
providing
chunks.
Rat chunks.
Some cousins in there.
I give them some rat chunks.
Oh,
and then I'll try some. And then I'm gonna try bugs next.
Here, human, eat this teenager. You must be hungry. Here's a leg. Holy fuck!
Tell me, is it good, sir? It's too good, at least.
Ow.
Okay.
Trust. Dying.
We'll say.
Oh, they prey on mammals. Rabbit size or smaller. Fuck you guys. He would love the rats.
I wouldn't. I'm not. Fuck you.
No.
Fuck you, Ashley. Specifically, Ashley.
That'll teach you.
You're cool. Fuck you.
Give me that.
Thank you.
This fell apart so quickly.
Yeah.
Oh boy. This is real news.
So anyway. Skittish and reserved in a strange land after some wild adventures, Sprinkle has been forced into an uncomfortable home and is staying there for the time being. Eventually, you do hear some eating sounds out of necessity.
Sobbing.
But there you go.
You don't have to stay in there. I just thought you would like it. But if you don't like it, you can come on out anytime. I think he's really mad at me.
It's okay, give him some time. He just needs to blow off some steam.
She knows you're really mad. That's okay. You stay up there as long as you need.
Yeah, help me out, Caduceus, okay?
I just did.
Maybe okay. He's starting to like it.
Yeah. Wow. It's a treehouse.